Yeah. It's a letter from your angel, Andrew, this to you. I've been with you for a while and watched the way you move. I really think you need to change some things you do, and you know it too, so let's make the move. Don't let your anger get the best of you, and not all your homies want the best for you. Until next time, I wish the best for you. Keep your head up, watch your step, and know I'm next to you. Mr. Angel, Mr. Angel, let me write you back. I appreciate the love and know you got my back. I got your pictures tatted right here on my upper shoulders. They my guardian angels watching me when life get at its lowest. The devil pulling me back, but then I seen you pull up and start whooping his ass. And it's a fact that if you keep your head right with God, he gon' bless you and protect you, mind, spirit, and body. It ain't no weapon formed against me that shall prosper. In the stew with these beats like I'm the doctor. And it's my gift from up above, I thank the Lord that I'm talented. And I'll try to put this shit to good use to make up for my damages.
It's a letter from your angel, Andrew, this to you. I've been with you for a while and watched the way you move. I really think you need to change some things you do, and you know it too, so let's make the move. Don't let your anger get the best of you, and not all your homies want the best for you. Until next time, I wish the best for you. Keep your head up, watch your step, and know I'm next to you.
Mr. Angel, I thank you so much for all them times you kept me safe when I was out being a thug. I could have been dead or even locked up in jail. And God must got a plan for me, I hope I don't fail. I'm sticking to my grind, that's what I know I should do. Anyways, Mr. Angel, what's been popping with you? I hope all is good and I ain't driving you crazy. My life's been a trip and thanks for riding with me lately. I try to live good, I always adapt and I change. And I rap about my struggles, helping as many people I can. Anyways, thanks for writing, yeah, you brighten my day up. Sincerely, Crumbs, peace and love, homie, stay up.
It's a letter from your angel, Andrew, this to you. I've been with you for a while and watched the way you move. I really think you need to change some things you do, and you know it too, so let's make the move. Don't let your anger get the best of you, and not all your homies want the best for you. Until next time, I wish the best for you. Keep your head up, watch your step, and know I'm next to you.